I've been making so much noise with you guys at 8 o'clock every night. I love it. It brings me to tears every night. I get so emotional.
Hang on, let me get all my nurse friends here for you.
How y'all doing? Good? We wanted to applaud y'all. We wanted to say thank you for everything that you're doing.
We're standing too.
Thank you.
I want to give a shout out to the whole Southwest Airlines.
I want to say thank you to all of our healthcare workers, law enforcement, first responders.
I want to thank everybody at Upton Regional Medical Center for all they've done.
I appreciate all the truck drivers that are out there.
My name is Kim, and I work over at Emory. I'm stuck in the ICU, and I just want to tell you guys thank you for acknowledging us.
Watching the city celebrate and all the positivity and support, like, you have no idea how amazing you guys are in all of this, and I thank you so tremendously for it.
Well, on the behalf of every single place out there, just know how much you guys are appreciated, loved, and
we
recognize the fact that you're putting not only yourself but your family in harm's way. Thank you so much.
What's going on? This is Ludacris.
Hi, this is R. Larson.
Hey, what's up? This is AJ Mitchell.
Hey, everyone. It's Megan Trainor.
And I just wanted to say a massive thank you to all the first responders.
The first responders, the doctors, the nurses, the truck drivers.
People stocking our grocery store shelves, janitors, everyone who's making our community and society go around right now. And thank you to Power 96.1 and PK in the morning.
See
what you guys are doing.
See what you're doing.
Mwah.
Big night, perfect weather, absolutely perfect weather outside. Waiting on 10 planes. How insane is this?
Extremely. We're already like looking and thinking we're seeing the planes. It was false alarm. It was a bird. We were so excited.
It was a bird.
2 minutes for Falcon.
2 minutes away. 2 minutes away. So everybody in Atlanta, in 2 minutes, giant, huge hearts. So if you have a first responder, if you have somebody in your family that you want to tell them that they're appreciated, that they're out there, that they're keeping this world moving, that they're putting themselves in danger for complete strangers, have them go outside, have them look up. Two hearts tonight. The first one in just 2 minutes. The pilot will be doing a speech as well.
Oh, I can't wait to hear it.
I want to say a huge thank you to the Falcon RV Squadron that's going to be doing. And I don't know what the views are going to be like from where we are, but we also have the drone that's going up. So we're going to try to bring this to you. But again, in just about a minute, go outside and kind of look up. And then when we're done with the heart over downtown Atlanta, we're going to go up to Buckhead and around 810, another couple mile long heart over Buckhead in the Children's Hospital of Atlanta.
I can't even imagine what that's going to look like. Again, this is for all you essential workers and first responders. This is incredible. I'm so giddy. Can you tell? Like, we're both like little kids.
I'm searching all the cameras as well because we have cameras all over the city. So we want to definitely bring you this as it happens. Do you guys want to do some messages?
1 minute, Falcon.
1 minute away.
Okay,
1 minute away.
So,
Denise.
This is from Michelle and Bethany. Thank you for letting us send shout-outs. It's been so hard on us essential employees, but y'all bring some normalcy back into our lives. Thank you for what y'all do.
This is from Sonia. I would like to give a shout-out to my husband, Tim Clark, and all the delivery and postal workers. He's a delivery driver for FedEx. Works 7 days a week before Christmas with only a few days off. They're not getting the recognition they deserve, but he so deserves it. It's been so busy. Y'all are appreciated and loved.
10 planes are up there right now.
I swear,
how insane is that?
We need to hear something, though.
10 planes in the air making two hearts to show appreciation for y'all out there, whether you're keeping the power on, whether you're in waste management, whether you're the thousands of jobs I'll never think of to say thank you. And when I hope when we meet each other on the street that we can that I can tell you thank you and apologize for not even thinking about your job. So we're
Falcon flight. Smoke on. Ready. Now.
It's insane.
This is ready now. I'm like, okay.
This is awesome.
I'm with all of you guys in the chat. Like, I think I'm going to cry. I am too.
I'm waiting. I'm just scanning the skies.
Oh my God. Oh, sorry. I see him.
We see him.
Oh my God.
We see him. Oh,
God. There it is. There is the start.
One's rolling out.
There they are, right there.
Rolling out.
Oh, wow.
Oh, hit that zoom button, Duryan. Hit that zoom button, kid.
Hit that zoom and stop focusing.
There they are.
Bravo, stand by.
There they are. 10 planes.
Oh, my God.
10 planes. And is that everybody going now? Making.
Yes.
There it is. There it is. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. It is time. Make as much noise.
Cleared, Stingray.
as possible right now.
It's steam whistle.
Look up for us. Look up. Take a picture. Send that in.
Coming back, right?
Use the hashtag PK in the morning. And with that,
welcome to Atlanta, jacket, hammers, and bows. Back to the Mackin and
Jack. Alpha 1 coming back and left turn.
A knock on the door.
Who is it?
I would happen to know, the one with the flow.
Who did it?
It was me, I suppose. JD in the rolls and looters in the cut supreme. Skating down old Nat, tucked and lean. I split your spleen, as a matter of fact, I split your team. No blood on the sneaks, gotta keep it so my kicks is clean. I get the cream, cops see me flick my beams. I'm allergic to doc prescribed and a histamine. Oink, oink, pig, pig, do away with the pork. Only silverware I need's a steak knife and a fork. Did you forget your...
Buckhead, we're coming to you right now, Buckhead.
Ludacris, Johnny Rockets when I shoot the cannon. The woolly mammoth saber tooth bite your tongue. I won't stop until I'm rich as the whites will come. I pull up in a black Lotus, your plaques are bogus. So I
sit Bravo,
up the wall, waiting for my cue to corner pocket eight ball. You rap
big in the bubble.
Big paper like
a what's your positive? I left 10 o'clock by 500.
Back as a truck. I can't lose the right 22. Side. That's Bravo. What's up. Running in the back
door. Rolling out my head and I'm at
chilling in the woods.
Yo, 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 yo. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, 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 yo. Yo. Welcome to Atlanta where the players play. And we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit streets, see gangsters roaming. And parties don't stop till 8 in the morning.
Bravo, clear to attack. Clear to attack. Bravo, Alpha, clear, close trail.
Beats hit streets, see gangsters roaming. And parties don't stop till 8 in the morning.
1 minute, 30 seconds out. Walk
in, and I Buckhead, minute and 30 seconds out from your heart.
In the meantime, in between time, you work your thing, I work mine. I've been putting it down here since 83, since the Lake Show MD rivalry, when Frozen Paradise was the place to be. If you was riding, you was
bouncing for
me. Shy D, I'm the MVP,
mobile for him.
Player, make my own rules. Call me the mayor. Monday night, gentlemen's club. Tuesday night, I'm up in the velvet room getting. Wednesday, I'm at Strokers on lean. Thursday, jump clean. Cream. Friday, shop bar, Kaya with Frank Ski. Right on the flow is where you can find me. Saturday, is off the heat. You can find me up in
1 minute, Buckhead. 1 minute.
Is when I get my sleep in. Cause on Monday, we be at it again. Holla. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, 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 yo. Welcome to Atlanta where the players play. And we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit streets, see gangsters roaming. And parties don't stop till 8 in the morning.
Welcome to Atlanta where the players play. And we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit streets, see gangsters roaming. And parties don't stop till 8 in the morning.
Welcome to Atlanta where the players play. And we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit streets, see gangsters roaming. And parties don't stop till 8 in the morning.
Welcome to Atlanta where the players play. And we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit streets, see gangsters roaming. And parties don't stop till 8 in the morning.
Falcon flight, 30 seconds.
30 seconds out from the Buckhead heart. 30 seconds up. If you're in Buckhead, need you to look up here in just 30 seconds as another giant heart's going to be laid down right over Children's Hospital of Atlanta again.
Falcon flight, smoke on, ready now.
And here we go. Look up, take your phones out, use the hashtag PK in the morning. How cool is this?
Oh my God.
What are you seeing? What are you seeing, Denise? Oh, there it is. Denise, do me a favor. Move a little to your left if you can.
Here we go. Better?
Yes, that is perfect.
Wow. I'm just seeing. I mean.
Look up, Buckhead. Look up right now.
Smoke and air hearts being made, and I'm all misty eyed, so it's kind of not clear.
There it is. There it is right there. Again, this is for all of you. This is for you on the front lines.
Rolling up.
Nurses, doctors, the heart is getting laid. Right now over Buckhead, PK in the morning, Power 96.1. Thank you for joining us every night at 8 o'clock. Thank you to Doug and Falcon RV Squadrons who are up in the air right now, laying down the heart about halfway through.
This is so incredible. You can see the planes and obviously the smoke that's coming out of the creating this heart. It's beautiful.
It is definitely incredible to watch. It is just our way to
stop.
It is really, really cool. Look up, take a picture.
Bravo, clear, Stanley. Bravo, visual.
The heart's completed.
There it is. There's the heart. There is the heart. How insane is that? How incredibly cool is that?
Wow, I don't even have words. This is so amazing.
We can't be out there with you. This is our way of saying thank you.
Thank you again to all of the essential workers, all of you first responders. This is live over Buckhead right now. Your view.
Bravo, flight stay positive. And we're crossing over. Nose left, 2 o'clock low, 10 o'clock low.
Just incredible. Just absolutely incredible.
I can see them now coming back. It's just like a stream of lights from all of the planes, which looks incredible. How many did you say?
10 planes. We have 10 planes.
Bravo, say again. What about your left, 7 o'clock?
10.
Okay, Bravo. Alpha 1 is coming on.
Where are they right now? And I'll try to put the other camera on them as well.
Right behind this giant building.
Okay. Gotcha. If you're listening to the radio, Facebook Live, Power 96.1, and you can see all this happening.
Left 8 o'clock, slightly low.
And heck, if you're in Buckhead, just look up.
Look up. And the planes, I think I could see them coming back towards our direction, flying back over Buckhead now. Probably around 6,000 feet in the air.
I'm going to fly. You're clear to rejoin to the right side.
Duryan, do you have them in your camera? Or?
Not yet.
Okay.
There they are.
Wow.
And we talked to, was it Doug, Bob, Randy? All of them that got on the air made this happen. Look at them all coming together. I feel like they're coming to show off in front of the apartment.
It is so incredibly cool to see this right now. It is unbelievable.
Wow.
There's your Falcon RV squadron, former Delta pilots. Big thank you to Delta.
By the way, I just counted 12.
12 planes. We got 12 planes up who laid down the hearts.
They're doing like, it looks like a key. Well, maybe that's on purpose. Wow. Duryan, are you getting all that?
Yeah.
Wow.
As y'all, I'm going to keep the camera on you, but I do have some messages that were sent in I want to play real quick.
I want to give a shout out to my sister Haley. She just started as a nurse at Northside in March, and so she was just thrown into this Corona stuff really fast, and she's been working really hard, and she's awesome. And to all the other healthcare workers and essential workers, thank you so much for keeping the world going when everything is really hard right now.
There's so many angels and heroes amongst us, and my message to them is simply
is for those people who are putting themselves on the line, all the healthcare workers, all the people who risk their lives every day to be put in uncomfortable situations. We just want to say thank you.
Oh my God, you guys are absolute heroes. We've been doing the same thing here. So all those people that you take for granted, now people's lives are literally depending on these people.
Hi, I'm Gary Reedy, CEO of Your American Cancer Society.
Well, you heard the rejoin diamond and take the left side.
Proud to call Atlanta home. But I want to give a
route formation for diamond.
First responders and essential workers for everything you're doing.
Falcon flight ops check.
Fight the coronavirus. We are so grateful for the sacrifices that you're making on the front lines. And whether we are fighting cancer or COVID-19, we stand together even when we're apart. So thank you for everything you are doing.
So I just got off work at Northside Hospital and I'm exhausted, but I just have to shout out my very best friend in the world, Erica. And she's only been a nurse for 9 months now and having to deal with all this COVID stuff. And also her sister, Jen, who's an x-ray tech. Just want to shout them out. And to all the health co-workers, thank you so much for everything you're doing. You're doing great. We're going to get through this.
What are y'all thinking?
Oh, Duryan's still getting them, but that is, oh.
Let me, because I don't know, they had a little speech that they were going to do right before laying down the smoke, but I think that they might have been a little out of range. So let me read it because I think that's the very least we can do.
Oh, absolutely.
For these amazing pilots. It says, Good evening, ATL from the Falcon RV squad. We have a 12-ship of experimental aircraft flying tonight inbound at 6,000 feet. We will be in the sky riding two hearts of hope tonight over Atlanta and Buckhead. We dedicate this display to our healthcare professionals and the essential service personnel who have unselfishly stepped up to keep us alive and provisioned. We hope you enjoy the show. And man, did we enjoy that show?
It was way too unreal. Oh, that was amazing. I'm kind of speechless. Dude.
So, again, I can't thank you enough for joining us every single night here.
Like, are you kidding me? Like, this is so...
Oh, my gosh.
So cool. I never would have thought anything like this would have ever happened. So...
Dude,
I don't know what for the first time in my life, I'm speechless.
And I can't believe you got the setup to hear the pilots.
I didn't
man.
Know if there's so much that that goes into this stuff. It's like knock on some wood that things work, because I didn't know what was gonna work. Was not gonna work. It's like it worked out. I think incredible. And again, thank you so much for waking up with us in the morning, and thank you for joining us here at 8 o'clock at night. And any final thoughts before we
just thank you to everybody. I mean, all of the over like the most amount of people have watched on Facebook Live right
I'm
now.
I'm glad
thank
that they
you
got
for
to see that.
Joining us and sharing and. And I know each and every one of you knows somebody who's an essential worker. So please, even if it's you, give yourself a shout out. Give them a shout out. We would love to feature them. And we love you guys so much.
And with that, we'll see you back right here tomorrow night. We leave you with this little message.
When this is all over,
what will they say about you? That you are strong.
Unstoppable.
That you always find a way.
That you made it look easy.
That you changed the world.
That you changed the world.
Whatever they'll say, we're here to hear it.
And pass it on.
Applaud you.
And spread your story.
From all of us at PK in the Morning.
From all of us at PK in the Morning.
We want you to know
we'll be here every single day saying thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.